name's Kyle Hangos. We're out here at Monson, Mass for the Oliver Apparent Memorial GP. Today was an awesome day. I overalled Pro 125 and the Pro AA. I got 4 whole shots today. Track was pretty brutal. Probably one of the gnarliest tracks I've ever ridden. Dust, rocks, roots, you name it. A lot of single track, a lot of fresh cut. Best part of the day, no doubt, was ripping up the Monson Monster. Completely pinned, all the way almost to the top. Every lap, that thing was so much fun, especially on the 150. Coming down, it was pretty gnarly too, but yeah, definitely ripping up that thing was a blast.